It's not often we call someone who's just suffered a serious heart attack lucky, but for one man, he was very lucky. You see, he was here Monday night at Central Maine Medical Center in Lewiston attending a seminar on heart attacks. That's when he suffered his serious heart attack. In fact, it was so serious, he stopped breathing. But doctors and nurses were right there on the spot to save him. I'm Steve Minich. We'll hear from the man plus the nurses coming up on News 8 at 6.